Admire what Zarif is doing.
Yeah.
How he's putting on another person.
Yeah.
And this is how we are growing, guys.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not doing Jesus.
Alright, my name is Lesego Mdala, and I've been working with Zarif, I don't know past how many years. Even in the book, when you wrote the book, I was part of the preparation of the book, of writing and everything. So basically with me, let me take you back. I started this movement, it's not big as yet, called Unleash Your Inner Soul. So the reason I started this movement called Unleash Your Inner Soul is that during my school time, when I was still in high school, I was that kid always sitting at the back of the class, who doesn't want to be part of anything for school long, who doesn't want to do sport, who doesn't want to show his greatest talent, or hey, I'm good at this, I'm good at that. So I was always behind the desk or something like that. I'm not something with like, I can't remember. Like, yeah, ma'am, I wanna do this. No, ma'am, but I wanna the answer. So I was the type of kids who won't stand up and speak for a kid, ma'am. I wanna do this. So in that made me to see over the end, most young people, they've got fear in themselves to show their greatest talent. How about I start something that will help young people, not only young people, even older people who's got businesses, that the most problem is that they are afraid to tag at the big brands for, okay, no, this is my business, this is what I do, I need you guys to fund me, or I need you guys to sponsor me with something else, or something in the business. So I decided, okay, let me push this initial industry, because I had fear of standing up, of being showing what is my greatest talent. Because when you have fear in you, basically you are killing you. There's one thing you are killing yourself, you're killing your goals, you're killing your vision, you're killing your passion of where you wanna go. Even though when you set up goals, because like actually fear the friend that's you. When I know who mama's a goal setting. I love that part of goal setting. Because when you set up that goal, the inner you and the outer you is different. Actually, we're not also you when I'm told, but you the only person who can tell me when I'm unless you unleash the inner soul. The inside you is someone's different. So when you set up goals, you set up goals with the inside you, don't set up goals with the outside you. Because the outside you will never determine your potential, your greatest talent. So that's what I'm looking at over you. When you unleash your inner soul, you're unleashing your greatest talent. You're fighting the fears. You're fighting this thing of you can't. Because people will always tell you that you can't. How many people want to do I get about reason? You can't do this.
No.
By a show of hands, how many people have told you can't? Have you ever asked yourself, well, if you say I can't, what can I?
Yeah.
So you tell people to me, no, I can't. So with the inner soul, like you unleashing your inner self. You are killing that thing at home. No, you can't. You can. Yes, you can. I guess I'm talking about Eric Thomas.
Yes.
Yeah. Can that story? Yes, you can. If you are also, you can go to YouTube. We watch over the Eric Thomas. One of these clips that I was yes, you can. Because when I told you about which one, no one can tell you what you cannot and what you can do. Beside yourself, you're the one who can tell yourself, oh, this is what I can do, this is what I cannot do. Even God even says, oh, when you are the person that you are, no one knows you better than yourself. No one knows you better than God. So you unleashing yourself, showing for him, who am I? What am I good at? When you set up your goals, you set up the goals with the smart goals. That's what you call smart goals. When you set up smart goals, you set those smart goals with your inner soul. So if you can set up those smart goals, you need to define the word smart for yourself. Number one, the S. Come on, come on, put S in the most smart. Exactly. When you set up the goals, your goals must be specific of why you want to do this thing. Be specific of where you want to go. M is amazing. Measure your goals. So over there, guy, you give yourself time for, okay, this is where I am. I'm setting a goal of studying how to become a football player. First thing I have to do is do what? or join a team again. When I join the team, maybe I might move to professional. Actually, if I'm not going to move to professional, I'm going to do something in sports. If I'm not going to get there. AM is it? Don't set goals that will be impossible for yourself to achieve. If you are not going to set something that is impossible for you to achieve, it's not a goal. Even though they say nothing is impossible, yes, I do believe that nothing is impossible. But when you have goals that are achievable, everything is possible for you to achieve. You have time, enough time to set up those goals and achieve those goals. Every mistake must be realistic. Your goals must always have realistic. Okay, this is what I want to do. Why I want to do this thing. How is it going to help me and help the next person behind me? See, and then you must have time. You may always put time in everything that you say. Always make sure for working. This is what? February. I want to start my own branding company. By end of March, I want to my website. By end of February, but one client there what? By end of April, but one client there one at least. When you set up those goals with deadlines, smart goals, and with that smart goals, use your inner soul. Don't set up goals with your outer soul, because with the outer you, you're not gonna see who's you. Be the soul, your inner soul, and unleash your inner soul. My name is Leso.